What is going on today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? Hope you're doing very, very well wherever it is in this world you're watching this video. This video is probably about 2 or 3 years in the making. I don't exactly remember when I purchased this. Let me set my coffee down here. This guy right here, the Snugpak Stratosphere. Okay, you see that stratosphere right here? I was driving through some fucked off town going to work. And there was a sporting goods store in this town that was going out of business. And they happened to have a couple of these on the shelves. And everything in this store was super, super heavily discounted because they were going out of business. They were going to be losing a lot of money. And quite frankly, I took advantage of that. They wanted $100 for this guy right here, this Stratosphere. They wanted $100. I offered them $50 cash. And they accepted, believe it or not, they accepted $50 cold hard cash, no taxes, nothing. So $50, I got this Snugpak Stratosphere. That was probably, what are we at, 2016 right now? That would have been probably summer of 2013 I purchased this. And this just went straight into my camping supplies. I haven't even really given it a second thought. This weekend, I'm planning to do a little bit of camping, so I figured I would give this thing a try. Finally take it out of the box. I've never taken this thing out of the box before. And yeah, we're going to take a look at it. I'm going to take it outside. We're going to get it set up and see what we're looking at here. The Snugpak Stratosphere. Let's take a look at this packaging here. Okay, comes in this pretty cool box. It has a lot of product information on it. I'm not going to read it. What more can I say? Let's just get into it here. Live TV, people. Here we go. I have never opened this before. This has been sitting around collecting dust for years and years. All right, get rid of that. Okay, it comes in this plastic thing here. It's tied. Hang on. That was easier than I thought. Okay, get rid of that. Okay, now they say that packed weight on this thing is what they say. I think it was 36 ounces, which is roughly 2.5 pounds, so this thing weighs like next to nothing. Comes in this neat little, bag type thing. Looks like it's got a handle on it. Okay, interesting. Is this open? Yeah, live TV, people. Okay, that's how you get into it here. Let's loosen these off. Let's get inside this thing here. All right, this must be the actual bag itself. Okay, come on, you fucking thing. I do like the color, the OD green. There we go. Okay, I'm just going to set this aside for right now. There is some other, I'm guessing this is the poles and all that stuff. In that bag. I don't know if there's anything else in that bag. All right. How do we get into this thing? Here we go. Okay, what do we have in here? Okay, this is the poles. Okay, so there's two sets of poles. Alright, set that down. I'm actually going to grab that bag again, see if there's anything else in here. I don't think there is. Nope. Alright, let's open this up. Okay, here's hang on here. Throw this to the side again. This must be the pegs, I'm assuming. Let's get into this guy here. See what these guys look like. I have read online that sometimes these come in neat anodized colors. Let's find out. No, just silver. This almost feels like it's plastic. Interesting. It even says Snugpak on the peg. Interesting. All right, guys, we're going to take this out into the wilderness, set it up, and have a good look at it. Here we are out in the wilderness. First shot of the actual bivy here. This is the Snugpak Stratosphere bivy sack. Right there, I am liking the color. It is camouflaged nicely. There's the two poles, and I believe there's 7 pegs supplied. Look at those shoes. Damn. There it is, guys. Snugpak Stratosphere completely assembled. I don't have it staked down very well. It's just for demonstration purposes. It took me... Let's see here. Let's go to the stopwatch. That's what it took me. It took me 3 minutes 50 seconds, almost 3 minutes 51 seconds to set this thing up. And that's the first time I've ever set it up before. No instructions were included. I'm not sure why. It's pretty easy once you figure out exactly which poles to use here. You can see here, guys, one of these poles has green ends on here. And right there, obviously, that's for that particular pole. This one is all black, so it's kind of color-coded. Kind of interesting. There are 7 stake down points, 2 on either side, 1 on the rain flap back here, 2 back here. The zipper is underneath here. This might be difficult one-handed. You can see it's definitely going to be weather tight. Flap that over, slide that down. Everything should keep the rain out. I'm not sure what these things are. There's something sewn into the side here. I don't really know exactly what those are for. The zipper's up here. Doing this one-handed is a bit of a pain in the ass. I'm going to open this up here. Bear with me here, people. I said doing this one-handed while holding the camera is a pain. Where's that other zipper? There's 2 of them. Try and get this. There we go. Here's the interior. Let's just rip that back. Here's the interior. That's where you're going to be sleeping. Right in here. Not too bad. A little mesh thing right here. Not sure what that's for. I'm going to get inside this thing and see how she goes. Here we are inside the Snugpak Stratosphere Bivy sack. Not too bad, I must say. It's nice and roomy. I think if you had a decent sleeping pad and a decent sleeping bag, this would be a pretty good sleep system, I gotta say. I'm gonna bring the camera up around my head here. Just bear with me here. I will say this, guys, when zipping it up, here's the zipper right here, it comes around this corner. Coming around this corner is a little bit difficult to zip up. That might just be the way that I have it staked down. Not too sure there. Now, they do have this mesh flap hanging down here. I'm not 100% sure what this is for, but it's got this zipper on here. Now, bear with me once again, doing this one-handed. It zips up all the way around. Hard to do with one hand. And I'm not sure if this is for stowing some gear in or what exactly this is for. But it's there anyway. There is a mesh pocket up at the top here. You can stow gear in behind. Or there is a zipper. You can go inside the pocket. I'm not gonna open it up. And I am getting a pretty nice breeze through this mesh screen at the back. So I think this is a pretty decent buy. You guys are looking for a bivy sack, I would definitely check this thing out. I'll go back down here. You can see all the way down there. And there's ample room. Like, there's got to be at least another 2 feet at least towards the end there. So yeah, there it is, guys. The Snugpak Stratosphere Bivy. I'm going to get out of here, pack this thing up, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. I'm out. See ya!